Hey guys, in this training, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily curate content and schedule it on your social media channels for free. So if you're using social media to grow your business, you need to be curating content. So why is that? If all your posts are all about you, your audience is going to quickly disengage. You need to be helpful and only promoting yourself about 20% of the time. This means you need to curate great content, which means share other people's articles, videos, and posts that are going to help your audience achieve their goals. So for me, this means sharing social media and marketing related articles. And to do this, I use a few different tools: Feedly, HootSuite, and the Google Chrome browser. And these tools, both Feedly and HootSuite, have free options, which I highly recommend when you're just starting out and you're not generating any revenue. So let's jump over to Feedly. When you create a Feedly account, when you log in, this is what you're going to see. It's going to show you all the new stories that have been published in the last day. Now, how do I get all these stories? These are all generated from all the blogs and websites I have told Feedly that I love and I want to follow. So oftentimes we have blogs that we love and maybe a blogger doesn't email the list every time they have a new blog post. I know I don't, because I don't want people to unsubscribe just for a new blog post. When I email them, I want to make sure I'm giving them lots and lots of value. So Feedly is a great way to stay on top of all the bloggers you love and their new posts. And anytime they post a new article, it's going to come over into your Feedly. And what I do is when I'm, you know, kind of bored or just have some time to kill, maybe I'm cuddling my kids on the couch while they're watching a cartoon, or I'm standing in line somewhere, I'll jump on my phone, and my phone and my desktop, they sync up, and I'll scroll through the articles. And if I find an article that catches my eye, what I'll do is I hit this little save for later icon. Okay, so what that does is it puts it in my saved for later article feed, which is great. So when I'm ready to go out and schedule tons of content to all my social channels, I just go straight to my saved for later. I know that these are articles I have already vetted, I've read, and I know they're awesome. Okay, so I'm going to jump onto this article and I'm going to click on the headline to take me straight to that website. And then from there, I'm going to use my little Hoot Chrome browser extension. So this is the HootSuite browser extension. And you do need a HootSuite account for that, but you can create a free account. And then I'm going to select the social channels that I want to put it on. Now, with your free HootSuite account, you can do up to 3 social channels. So I've got my Twitter, my Facebook page, and my LinkedIn page. And I'm going to publish this to all those channels, and it's going to auto-generate this response. It'll throw in a photo. If there's multiple photos, you can choose which one you like the best. And you can also add more description. Let's say I want to add, you know, maybe some more detail to my audience. I can do that. Then I can choose to auto-schedule, I can post it right now, I can choose the specific time that I want to post it to, but I'm going to do auto-schedule. Makes it super easy, and HootSuite chooses the best time to post on each channel. So I'm done with that article, and I'm going to unclick this bookmark, and it'll take it out of my saved for later the next time I visit. So let's go down. Oh, awesome, look, the next article is from my own blog. Well, I don't want to curate that because that is my own content. I'm going to use Buffer to promote that, and I'll show you how to do that in another video. Okay, so then I just scroll down and just add all those articles to my HootSuite. So let's jump over to HootSuite, and I'll show you what this looks like. So if I go to my publisher, and I can see all my scheduled. So you can see I have all my scheduled posts out here, and I have HootSuite set up to curate or to post 2 pieces of content every day to my social channels. And you do this in the settings. You're going to go to auto schedule, and you can set it up. You can choose how many messages a day, between what hours of the day, and what days of the week. This is awesome. Okay, so I save that, and what it does is HootSuite decides, based on the analytics and the engagement on every single one of those channels, it schedules them at different times. So you can see this piece of content It's going to be tweeted at 11:55 a.m. today. It's going to go on Facebook at that same time, but it's going to go on LinkedIn at 12:15. So HootSuite is really great and intuitive. You can choose to schedule the specific times if you want, and you can even, let's say I curated content, but I'm like, you know, I really want this to go at a different time. You can hit edit, and you can put in the exact specific time you want. It's so easy. Okay, so I highly recommend using Feedly, HootSuite, and the Google Chrome browser to quickly and easily curate and schedule your content for free. Okay, super awesome tools. Now, for more great tips on how to grow your business using social media and digital marketing, head on over to angiegensler.com. I'll see you there.